Hello everybody, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing Stack the Countries. Lesotho. This one, Uganda. Zambia. Sudan. There we go. Right there. Cameroon. Egypt. Nigeria. Ethiopia. And South Africa. Maybe we can hold it for long enough, or not. That's an option too. Chad. Or we could make that, or that could just tumble over. Zimbabwe. Burundi. Okay. Niger. Nope, it's Comoros. Algeria. We have the biggest country in Africa and the former biggest country in Africa. South Sudan. Okay. Cameroon. Is this the end? Nope. This one. Nope. Senegal. Niger, yeah, Niger. And there it goes. Botswana. Is it the end? Nope. Because I still have one more country until I... And it's Egypt. Okay. Côte d'Ivoire. Nineteen more countries. Okay, see it's still recording. Marchuris. Yeah, Niger. It could only be Angola. Tunisia. That is a mistake. Egypt. Cape Verde. Yeah, okay. Somalia. There you go, Somalia. Zimbabwe. South Africa. That is on the edge. How is that still standing? It should not still be standing. It should have fallen over right now. Now. Another Egypt. This will be the tipping point. The one thing that makes it fall. And there it is. And there goes Cape Verde too. Okay. Marchuin. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Sudan. Zimbabwe. Maybe this time it won't fall over or not. That one. And it's safe in there because it can't fall over. It can't fall over. There goes Kenya. Morocco. Ethiopia. Sao Tome and Principe. That is Liberia. The Central African Republic. Okay. Libya. Okay. I think this is the last country unless it suddenly all topples down, falls down. There we go. Okay. 18 countries left right now. Yes. South Sudan. South Africa. Algeria. And there goes Algeria. Rwanda. This one. No. Cote d'Ivoire. Nigeria. This one. Okay. Gabon. That one. This one. Is it still? Yeah, it's still. Tanzania. Seychelles. Sudan. No, there it goes. Egypt. Huh. Okay. Burkina Faso. Is this it? Yes. 17 countries left. Which one will it be? Let's find out now. Thank you all for watching and goodbye.